I was watching Chap at one point, and I remember him mentioning how he was like grateful that he said, quote unquote, the two best players in the world can't actually wouldn't be able to participate in the Fortnite World Cup. But that was before it was announced that 13 and up could. And he was referencing the duo at the time of Mr. Savage M and Mongrel, who are both European-based. Well, guess what? They can now compete because of the updated rules, and they are scary, scary players to watch.
If it was Chapstream, I'm sure he went and said something positive right after that. We see Benji and Mr. Savage pushing their way into the next